Elito. I'm a Prince Amara. I'm an Ethiopian American. I've been trying to, you know, we have a conscious movement going on, but the identity of us in America, whether you want to call us indigenous, Indians, black, colored, Pangea was the plate, okay, that was broken up by the so-called Atlantic Ocean, which is called Ethiopian. The first name was called Ethiopian Ocean. When the settlers came to America and saw the people here in America, the first thing they said was, wow, these people look just like Ethiopians from Africa. You understand? Ethiopians are a culture titled by the oceans, the Atlantic Ocean was first called Ethiopia Ocean. So you see the connection? So African people, Australia, all around the world, we have similar bloodlines. You know, we look similar together. But Ethiopian, even Jesus was an Ethiopian. Egypt was first called Ethiopia. Okay? So that's my nature, that's my culture. We created inventions, industries, and all around the world, the black men in America, just like I'm doing, inventing, we create industries, traffic light, shoe machine, okay, golf tee. I created many inventions. I'm creating industries so others can prosper. So I sell those industries to other people. I can't put them out by myself, so I give them, you know, I sell them to other people.